Hey polished people, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, please hit that subscribe button and don't forget to turn on the notification bell so you always know when my new videos go up. I generally post on Sundays at 3 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, but sometimes I throw in a bonus video during the week, so stick around for that. So in today's video, I'm going to be doing a quick nail polish haul. I have a bunch of OPI to show you guys. That's mainly what's in this haul. I have two from other brands, but I have six OPI polishes to show you, and they're all so beautiful. I really love all these polishes that I have here. And so let's not waste any more time. Let's get into it. But before we do, I just want to show you what's on my nails. They're a little bit chipped, but these are my Valentine's Day nails that I wore this year, and they're super cute. You can see these and some other nails on my Instagram, and that link will be in the description box. Okay, let's get into it. The first two I have to show you are from the OPI Tokyo collection. This one is Arigato from Tokyo. I hope I said that right. This is a gorgeous, super pink orchid. That's kind of how I would describe it. This one is a really great cream, and it just has a really nice formula, and I appreciate these really nice creams that OPI has been creating. They're really lovely. So this one is so nice. I think this is a fantastic polish for spring, and it's also a good transition color from winter into spring, and it's so pretty. So that is Arigato from Tokyo. This next one is just stunning. This one is called Samurai Breaks a Nail, also from the OPI Tokyo collection. As you can see, it is so shimmery and so sparkly. I was very pleased with the amount of shimmer and sparkle that this has once it's on your nails. Sometimes polishes for mainstream companies, the shimmer and stuff doesn't really show up as great once you put it on your nails, but this one is fantastic. This is such an eye-catching color. It makes your nails look so long and beautiful. I wore this for a little over a week, and it stayed on really nicely. I think I wore this in another video that I posted recently, but I can't remember which one. So this one is so gorgeous. I really like the formula. It is a shimmer polish, so it's a little bit sheer, and it could do better with about three coats, maybe two as it thickens up over time, but this is so nice, and it's gorgeous. That is Samurai Breaks a Nail from the OPI Tokyo collection. The next couple of these, actually almost all of them except for the Essie I'll be showing you, are from the Sally Hansen really awesome clearance sale that's been going on. I really like when they do that because you can find so many nice polishes, and especially I enjoy it because they bring some of the polishes back from other collections that have been discontinued for a while, so I really like that. So these first two, I'm pretty sure these are from the same collection. I'll put it on screen if that's not the case, but I'm pretty sure both of these are from the OPI Portugal collection. So this one is called Absolutely Amador Ya. I think I'm saying that right. This one is so pretty. It's a really sparkly red polish. It's not coming up perfect on camera. It has a really strong gold shimmer in person, and it has kind of like a fiery reddish-orange base that is really nice. This would be so pretty for a summer manicure, and especially I think this would be really nice for Christmas nails too, because it's just so sparkly and red and gorgeous. So this one's really pretty, and I can't wait to try it out. That is I Absolutely Amador Ya from OPI. This next one is super unique. This is Susie Chase's Portuguese from OPI as well. This one is so pretty. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this one is from the Portugal collection. It is so nice. This one, it's not coming up great on camera either, but this one is a white with, I would say, a splash of, I would say a splash of blue or a splash of gray. I really like these unique kind of white, like tinged polish that OPI has been putting out. They're so cool and really unique. This was a similar concept to, I think it was called Don't Cry Over Spilled Milkshakes from the Grease collection, something like that. That one kind of had a green tinge to it, I think. And this one's similar in the same idea. So this one's really nice. I like this if you don't want something that's totally stark white. This is more of like a dove white, kind of. So this is really pretty, and it's so nice. So that is Susie Chase's Portuguese from OPI. Speaking of the Grease collection, this one is called You're the Shade That I Want, and this is one that I really did want from the Grease collection, but I didn't get a chance to pick it up until now. It is actually what I have on my nails right now in my Valentine's Day nails. So this one is a fantastic polish. This is currently one of my favorite polishes of all time because this has a fantastic one coat formula. It has an amazing formula in general, and I just really love the color. This darker pink, it's really so pretty and really great. It'll look great on a variety of skin tones as well, and especially if you don't like a really classic pink, this is a really unique pink to wear, and it's so nice. So highly recommend this one if you can still find it. This is You're the Shade That I Want from OPI. This next one is very unique. This is Pink Bubbly, also from OPI. This is from their Pop Culture collection, and this is a super unique collection because these are all textured polishes, which I didn't know if I would like this finish at first, but I have another polish in this collection. I can't remember what it's called, but it's one of the purple ones that they released, and I really like that one. And this one, I just really like the color and the shimmer, so I figured I'd try it out. And this one is so great. It is so pretty and sparkly, and the textured finish really is really cool because you don't have to do a lot of nail art to this one because it's just so nice and it's really unique and interesting all by itself, so it doesn't need a lot of extra work. So if you want something unique on your nails but you don't have a lot of time, this is a great option. So that is Pink Bubbly by OPI, really cool. Now finally, away from the OPI polishes, I'm really excited to try this one out. This one is so cool. This one is called Maliboo-boo, which is a funny name. This is a really cool polish from, I think it was the Painted Black China Glaze collection. And this one's really neat. It is a black holographic polish. You can't really see it too well on camera, but this one's really cool. And I can't wait to try this for Halloween or maybe even in the summer just to try out the holographic feature in it. This is a really cool collection because I think they released like a variety of black polishes, like black hollow, matte black, maybe textured or something. I can't exactly remember all the ones they released, but this one was something that I really wanted to try because I don't think I have a black hollow in my collection, so I'm looking forward to seeing how this one performs. So that is Maliboo-boo by China Glaze. Finally, I have a really special polish. This is a gift from my mom, and this is one of the really cute Valentine's Day polishes from Essie, so thank you so much to my mom. And this one's called Sparkles Between Us. This is such a pretty pink glitter, and I do have this on my nails, actually. And it is a really nice glitter topper. It is so cute and so sparkly and so much fun for Valentine's Day, or if you just want something pink and fun on your nails. And so this one is so pretty, and I love the packaging. These were such cute ideas that Essie came up with for Valentine's Day polishes. I hope they do this again next year. It's really nice. So that is Sparkles Between Us by Essie. So that is it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please give this video a big thumbs up. Also, comment below which polish from this video was your favorite or what polishes are on your wish list or any that you've gotten recently. I don't know which ones are my favorites. They're all so pretty, but especially, I think probably the Sparkles Between Us one is my favorite because that was a gift from my mom. And then You're the Shade That I Want from OPI is just so pretty. It has a great formula, and that's what I have on right now. And yeah, so these are all so great, and I'm so thankful for all these lovely polishes. So I think that's it for today, and I will see you in my next video. Have a polished rest of your day. Bye.